a special guest who came from a far, far away land called London. I will always be grateful to him, and he will always have a very special place in my heart. Because when I was thrust onto the world stage at the age of 18 for Miss Saigon, frighteningly young, and he was slightly older than me, he was a gentleman, very patient with me in our scenes, and hands down one of the best actors I've ever gotten to work with, and one of the best voices I've actually gotten to sing with, and he is just getting better with age. We saw each other a few years ago at the 25th anniversary gala of Miss Saigon in London, and it's like we just picked up from where we left off. He is super funny, still super charming, very, very sexy. He still has those gorgeous curls. It's his very first time here in the Philippines, so please give him your warmest mabuhay welcome, Mr. Simon Bonham.
In a world that's moving too fast.